Commitment 2010, political newcomer James Lankford defeats Kevin Calvey in a runoff election. We were at both watch parties last night as the results came in.
Yeah, and Weekend Morning anchor Brandon Beyer was there as James Lankford took the podium to thank his supporters. He has the new details.
Less than 2 hours after the polls closed, and James Lankford had already been declared the winner of this race. It is a seat that's been held by Republicans for 35 years. However, it would be the first seat ever held by James Lankford. In his own words, he is a rookie. He told his supporters Democrats have had about a month to get ready for the general election coming up in November. His group gets started this week.
In 10 weeks, there is another election, and I would be very honored to have your help in saying, let's take Oklahoma and who we are in this room to Washington, D.C., and say, howdy.
The November election happens on November 2nd. Brandon Beyer, Eyewitness News 5.
Howdy. And in November, James Lankford will face off against Billy Coyle, along with independents Clark Duffe and Dave White for the Congressional District 5 seat. We talked with Coyle, and he says that he wants the race to be about the issues and finding solutions to difficult problems.